Okay, so this is how I preserve my ginger lilies before planting, because it's so hot. I just put them in some water, in a bucket of water, and let them float.
Not all things seem to float.